Hey everybody, thanks for coming out this evening. It is Monday night, Rip Kings is live. We're doing four boxes of Inception football and four boxes of Inception baseball, randomizing it. We're doing the random. We're going to do the names first, the football names first, the baseball names second, and then your names third, and we're going to match everything up. So let's get right to it. All right. For those that don't know, this is the Doug song. We're opening with the Doug song this evening. We might be able to start something afterwards. Absolutely. Absolutely. All right, here we go. So there's our football teams. There's only 25 teams. Seven teams have effectively been removed. Each list will be randomed three times. Three times. This is football, and that's number one. Packers are on top. The Giants. I missed the team. Stand by. Glad I caught that now. Why did my copy and paste not work? I think I deleted a team out of there. Stand by. Let me try that again. Sorry about that, everybody. Let me make sure I got 25 teams this time. Jets on top, 49ers on the bottom. That works. 25 teams this time. There's number two. Texans are on top. Vikings are on the bottom. Third and final time. Yeah, we got one box of preferred left. Crazy. All right. The Saints are on top. I'll go through all three lists when I'm done. But the Saints are on top. And the Rams are on the bottom. All right. Bringing in the baseball teams. The White Sox, the Red Sox, and the Blue Jays are all in one spot for here at Rip Kings. Hopefully there's 25 teams here. Yes, there is. The Mets are on the top. The Marlins are on the bottom. There's number two. Pirates on top. Orioles on the bottom. Third and final time for baseball. The Rockies are on top. The Cubs are on bottom. Slide that over right next to the football teams. Bring it in. You guys. Here's what I have. We're going to do a real quick rundown. I have Adam with a spot. Michael G with two spots. Crazy with a spot. Keith W with a spot. Crazy with one, two, three, four total spots. Charles A with one, two, three, four, five spots. Six spots. Matt E with a spot. Jeremy B with a spot. Lenny C with a spot. Paul J with two spots. Scott K with a spot. Paul C with a spot. Brian B with a spot. And Chris C with three spots. If I missed your name, speak up now or forever hold your peace. We're going to randomize this list three times. For those of you that could possibly be in a break for the first time with Rip Kings, we welcome you. Thanks for coming out this evening. 25 names. I love it when it works out. Brian B is on top. Charles A is on the bottom. Number two, Lenny's on top. Charles A is on the bottom. Third and final time. Here we go. Matt E is on the top. And what I'm going to do is just pull the camera right up next to this and scroll down the list so everybody can see who they have. All right, so Matt E with the Saints and the Rockies. Charles A with the Bills and the Astros. Chris C with the Steelers and the Cardinals. Charles A with the Titans and the Mets. Crazy with the Bucks and the Twins. That's a nice hit. Brian B with the Vikings and the Diamondbacks. Another nice hit. Oh, hold on, I got to get that little message off my screen. There we go. Where did I leave off? Private. Chris C with the Cardinals and the Rays. Paul J 49ers and the Royals. Keith W. with the Seahawks and the A's. Charles A. with the Redskins, Marlins, as well as the Patriots and the Rangers. Paul J. with the Bengals and the Mariners. Crazy with the Texans and the Orioles. Chris C. with the Packers and the Yankees. Charles A. with the Jets and the Reds. Paul C. with the New York Football Giants and the Pirates. Crazy with the Chiefs and the Nationals. Urgh, get this out of my way. Scott K. with the Jaguars, the Red Sox, the White Sox, and the Blue Jays. Jeremy B. with the Giants, the Miami Dolphins, and the baseball, the New York baseball, the San Francisco Giants, sorry. The Eagles and the Tigers, Michael G. The Raiders and the Dodgers, Lenny. The Broncos and the Phillies, Michael G. The Chargers and the Angels, Crazy. Where's that number 25 spot hiding on me? There it is. The Cowboys and the Padres, Charles A. and Adam. Adam with his beloved new favorite team, the Cubs and the Rams. Nice hit right there. So everybody, you can trade one, both. Go ahead and make a list. You know who you have. If anybody has any questions, I'm going to save these names just in the event that something should happen to my computer. Some nice combinations there for everybody. I hope everybody is happy with their teams. Don't forget, at the end, one lucky person in tonight's break will get their own box, retail box of Prism Baseball. That's going to go off next. Anybody have any questions about their teams? Anybody doing any trading? Anybody did not see who they had? Wants me to tell you again? Let me know. Oh, and then we got a special treat. Special treat. Let me get the remaining teams. For those that are new, that haven't been here before, we are going to go to a live auction. Live auction coming up. There are seven, count them, seven unsold teams in the football. Seven unsold teams in the football. Rip Queens, can you please list those seven teams? I believe they are the Ravens, the Bears, the Lions, the Panthers, the Colts. I sure can, Paul. Hold on one second. Do you want to see your team specifically or all the teams? All right, I'll scroll down real quick, Paul. So there's your first 10. There's 11 through 20. And there's 21 through 25. All right, so as Rip Queens posted, I'll keep talking while you're looking. As Rip Queens posted, there's seven teams in football that we just throw out because they do not have any autos in this product. They do have slow-numbered cards, serial-numbered cards. The insert sets, the parallels are all available. So there could be an Andrew Luck 1-of-1. There could be a Trent Richardson 1-of-1. Something of that nature. So what we're going to do is auction off, live auction off, these seven teams right now with the opening bid starting at only $20. We will go for 3 minutes, $20 for those seven teams. Do I hear $20? You're going to get the Colts, the Ravens, the Browns, the Lions, the Falcons, the Bears, and the Panthers for $20. This is a live auction for the next 3 minutes. For the next 3 minutes, $20 will get you all seven teams. You will get every hit from those seven teams. If we don't sell it at all, Rip Kings will keep it, and we'll just get to ripping. Obviously, if you guys are done discussing any trades of that nature. Does anybody want those seven teams for only $20? See, look at his friend got the Flacco 1-of-1. That's worth $20 right there. If I was just another dusty road.
record on the shelf? Would you blow me off and play me like everybody else? If I asked you to stretch my back, could you manage that?
A little under 3 minutes left.
Furthermore, I apologize for any skipping tracks. This is the last girl to play me, left a couple cracks.
Charles and Lenny making a trade. The Redskins for the Raiders. Can both of you guys just say confirmed in the room so I could make that trade happen for you guys? The Redskins for the Raiders. So, Raiders are going to go to here, to Charles. Redskins are going to go to Lenny. Okay, Lenny, you're good with that. Redskins for Raiders. It's a done deal. All right. Anybody else making any trades? Remember, we still have about 2 minutes left on the bidding for the Colts, the Ravens, the Browns, the Lions, the Falcons, the Bears, and the Panthers. That's $20 for all seven teams. That's $20 for all seven teams. That's not $20 per team. That's all set. It's a little over $2 per team. $2 per team. Matt, $31.74 is the high bid right now for 20. We're going to kick the next bid up to 25. We got about another little over a minute left on that. And we'll get that taken care of. Charles for 25. Do I hear 30? 25 right now to Charles for the seven teams left. And once again, to recap, the Colts, Andrew Luck's got some stuff in here. The Ravens, you might get the Ray Rice. The Browns, Trent Richardson. The Lions have a few nice players in there. The Falcons, the Bears, and the Panthers, all seven teams. We have under a minute left in the bidding. $25 right now is the higher bid. Do I hear a next bid? Over $25 for those seven teams. Those seven teams for $25. Right now, Charles is in the lead. We have roughly, oh, Matt is going to kick it up to $35. He's not wasting any time. He's not wasting any time. We've got about 30 seconds left on the bidding. I don't know what the delay is on some of your guys' screens. 30 seconds left. The high bid is Matt at $35. Do I hear 40? Remember, that's for all seven teams. All seven teams at $35. Colts, Ravens, Browns, Lions, Falcons, Bears, and the Panthers. Do I hear 40? All right, sold to Matt. Sold to Matt. All seven teams for $35. Congratulations, Matt. We will put a link in the page here for you to go ahead and make that payment. And we're going to go ahead and get started shortly. Let me get that link for you. There it is right there. Thank you, Rip Queens. And Lenny's now trying to trade the Redskins after he just traded the Raiders. I'm going to get started with a box of baseball. I'll take tile number one. It's like the, what game was that, Scrabble? Tile number one and tile number three. All right, we're going to get started with baseball. Anybody has any questions, ask now. I am opening pack number one. Good luck to everybody, as always. All right, let's see what we got up in here. All right, first auto for the Baltimore Orioles. Kevin Gausman, nice way to start. Let me get the let me get your names up here so I could identify who has whom. So the Orioles are on the board first. Crazy. Crazy with the first hit of the night. Eddie Butler for the Rockies. Matt E. Matt E's on the board. Thank you, Matt. For the Mariners,
Stephen Romero. Stephen Romero, Paul J. For the Oakland A's, 23 out of 99. For the Oakland A's, Matt Olson, Keith W. Auto relic base of Anthony Rendon. And I believe he's on the Nationals. And the Nationals this evening are crazy. So Crazy was saying about how his baseball picks were all short printed, and he hits two out of the first five. 40% of the autos go to Crazy. All right, here we go. On to football. Oh, very nice, Adam. That's right. We got some games going on over in L-Town soon, don't we? All right, let me give a quick, I forget how this all goes. There we go. That'll go there. That'll go there. That'll go there. All right, here we go. Base card right off the bat. Dividends are paying for you, Matt, already. Dividends are paying. Joe Flacco base. Arian Foster for the Texans. Kyle Rudolph, 108 out of 199. Kyle Rudolph for the Vikings. DeMarco Murray, 67 out of 95 for the Cowboys. Otto for the Steelers, 74 out of 75 for the Steelers. Marcus Wheaton. Who's got the Steelers this evening? Chris C. I like the Steelers in this product. Here's another Steelers hit. Le'Veon Bell. Running the player worn patch. Le'Veon Bell. 44 out of 99. Le'Veon Bell. 44. I'm sorry. Out of 93. I can't really. For some odd reason, it is not. Let me zoom in on the Bell. 44 out of 93. And this is a nice low numbered auto. 18 out of 25 for the Cowboys. Charles A. Joseph Randall. 18 out of 25. Nice low numbered auto for you, Charles. So two Cowboys hits, two Steelers hits. In the same box. Moving on to Inception Baseball. Box number two. Let's see what we got here. All right. For the Pirates, Gregory Polanco. Pirates, I believe, were Paul. Yep. For the Twins, J.O. Barrios. Here's a nice hit right here. Crazy again. Oh, boom. There it is. For the Astros, Carlos Correa. That's a nice hit right there for the Astros. Charles A. Charles A. Carlos Correa. Very nice. I got to see him play in person over the weekend. He is taller than I expected, and he looks like he weighs about 100 pounds. Soaking wet. The Pirate was Gregory Polanco. For the Diamondbacks, Brian B. is up on the board. Didi Gregorius. Yeah, that's the one of the Pirates that you want. Otto Relic for the Rays. Chris C. Richie Schaefer. I gotta get the camera just a tad higher. I will not sacrifice it being sideways. Hold on. Alright, sorry guys. Alright, here we go. Inception number two. And remember, after this, one lucky person is going to get the prism box. I will open it for you live. What? All right, we got some cool looking cards here. Let's see what we got. All right, I try not to peek as much as Matt does, but unfortunately with this product, you gotta line them up. All right, for the Redskins, Pierre Garçon. Hakeem Nicks for the Giants. Dennis Pitta, 118 out of 199 for the Ravens. Matt, you know what I'm saying. It's impossible. 90 out of 95, another Ravens hit. Matt's just raking on these seven teams so far. Patch for the Eagles, 67 out of 93. Matt Barkley for the Eagles. Eagles tonight, Michael G. Here's a very, very cool gold ink auto. 21 out of 25 for the San Diego Chargers, Keenan Allen for the Chargers. Crazy again. But look at this pack is insane. Because right after that, 21 out of 25 for the Steelers. Boom! Landry Jones. Inception Elements. This is a little bit different than what I've normally seen. These are both numbered 21 out of 25. I thought that was a little strange. 21 out of 25 for the Steelers. Landry Jones. Inception's Elements. Love that card. That's Chris C. with the Steelers tonight. All right, here we go. Pack number three of baseball. There's our traditional blue. There's our blue Bowman, Curtis Granderson for the Tigers. Addison Russell for the A's. That's the second A's hit, Keith W. Alan Hansen, another Pirates hit. Arr, for Paul. Miami Marlins, Jose Fernandez, Charles A. For the Rays, another Rays hit. Felipe Rivero, auto relic. And a redemption. Prospect auto, gold parallel. Gold parallel. These are out of 99, I believe. Of. Who's the man? Who's your daddy? Who is he? Yasiel Puig. Boom. Lay with the Dodgers. Yasiel Puig, gold auto parallel. Is this our third gold parallel? I know it's at least our second. Lenny's got the Dodgers tonight. All right, here we go. You're welcome, Lenny. No problem. Let's get hot. I want more hot cards like that. All right. Clay Matthews for the Packers. Trent Richardson for the Browns. Reggie Wayne, 88 out of 199 for the Colts. 88 out of 199 for the Colts. Reggie Wayne. Jacquizzi Rogers. 50 out of 75 for the Falcons. All these are part of that 7-lot team that Matt picked up. Stephon Taylor for the Cardinals. What do we have here? Oh, look at this. Dual auto. Our first one. This is going to be going probably to the random. Let's see. We have Justin Hunter for the Titans. Charles A. and Cordell Patterson for the Vikings, which is Brian B. 6 out of 25. This Inception case is hot. Boom! That's going to be going to the random. Oh, and look at that sick patch for Mike Glennon of the Tampa Bay Bucks. 49 out of 75. 1, 2, 3, 4 colors. Count them, 4 colors on that beauty. Mike Glennon for the Tampa Bay Bucks. The Bucks crazy. That we've opened, what, Matt, about 5, 6 cases? That's our first duel out of the Inception, I believe. All right, here we go. For the Blue Jays, Scott K., Kevin Pillar, Gio Amaya for the Cubs, Clayton Blackburn for the Giants, Shelby Miller for the Cardinals, Notebook. Well, that could be in the next box, I guess. For the Oakland A's, this is the last card out of the baseball. Miles Head for the Oakland A's. Auto Relic. I believe that's the third A's auto. All right, Inception. Last box of Inception football. Good luck to everybody. For people that are new here, appreciate you coming out tonight, checking us out. Remember, we are in the middle of a contest right now. Follow us on our Ustream page. And once we get to 300, one lucky person is going to be randomly selected for their own box of Tribute World Classic Baseball. The whole box is yours simply for following us on Ustream. Remember, all of our breaks are listed at www.ribkings.com. Like us on Facebook. Follow us on Ustream, on YouTube. We're all over the place. We try to make it as easy as possible for you guys. Again, appreciate everybody coming out. If I can get these lined up right, I think I'm screwing something up. All right, here we go. For the Texans, J.J. Watt. Andy Dalton for the Bengals. Victor Cruz, 33 out of 199 for the Giants. Sidney Rice, 33 out of 75. For the Seahawks, Jumbo Relic, Mike Gillisley, 19 out of 50 for the Dolphins. I just hate their helmets. Otto for the Saints, Kenny Stills, and a redemption. Otto Jumbo Patch Base of Justin Hunter for the Titans. Justin Hunter for the Titans. Titans, Charles A. All right, we're going to give away this duel right now. And then we're going to go to give away that box of Prism. I've got product available. We could do something tonight, sure. So we're going to go Titans, Vikings. This gets randomed 3 times. 3 times. If anybody has any questions, ask now. There's 2 teams involved. This gets randomed 3 times. Whoever's on top at the third random, after the third random, will win the card. Good luck to everybody involved. Number 1, Titans on top, Vikings on the bottom. Number 2, Titans on top, Vikings on the bottom. The Titans looking for a 3-game sweep. Here we go. 3 times, Vikings on top. Vikings come in at the end and snag up the duel. Justin Hunter, Cordarrelle Patterson, dual auto, 6 out of 25, Congratulations to the Vikings, which is Brian B. Brian B. picks up that. Now, we're going to random off this. I'm going to bring in your names from the first random. This is kind of unique, so I'm going to do this five additional times. Five additional times. And whoever comes out on top is going to get the box of Prism Baseball.
So this is where we left off. As you can see, I will show you guys, that says three times that list was randomized. So once that says eight, whoever is on top of this list is going to get the Prism box. So here's, that's Charles A. is on top. That's number four. Remember, we got to go to eight. Paul C. That's number five. Crazy. Two more times. Crazy again. It's almost like they didn't even move, but I can go down and show you that it'll say seven at the bottom. Seven times. That is crazy. All right, last and final time. Good luck, everybody. The winner of the box of Prism Retail is Charles A. In a landslide, Charles A., Charles A., Charles A. It's like they're chanting. And you can see that list was randomized eight times, like I said, five times after the initial. So Charles A., congratulations. It was a clean sweep. Charles A., I'll open it real quick for you if that's cool with you. I'm sure we're all curious to see what you get. And congratulate you as the big hits come out. There's green refractors that are only in the retail product, so hopefully you can find a couple of those for you. There's one right there in pack number two. Oh yeah, Green Harper would be nice. All right, here we go. Base draw, George Brett, Drew Pomeranz, Hosmer, Harrison. I'm not going to read the... There's a Bryce Harper USA base. Those are nice cards. And our first green is Zach McAllister, rookie for the Cleveland Indians. The greens are not specifically numbered. I'm sure they do have some sort of print run to them. What are you guys in the mood for? I could do something coming up next. I've got more Inception baseball, more Inception football, preferred basketball, World Baseball Classic. Here's the next few packs. That's a Ripken in there. Trevor Bauer, rookie. David Wright, MVP. That's an insert. Yu Darvish, rookie. Nice one right there. Gerrit Cole, top prospects. That's an insert as well. See another green. Tom Terry's up for Inception football. What kind of Inception football break are you feeling, Rip Queens? Maybe like a divisional. All right, let's see. Next handful of packs. All right, let's see what we got. Nolan Ryan. There's a Bryce Harper rookie. Elite Extra, Kevin Plawicki for the New York Mets. Mike Trout, rookie relevance, insert. Our next green. Oh, this is nice.
Will Myers. I would get this one out there immediately. He is hot right now. Hit two bombs against the Yankees yesterday. Will Myers, green refractor. That's a nice one right there, Charles. It's been in my experience that you get three green refractors on average from these retail boxes. And just as I say that, I pop another one. Let's see what we got here. Rookie relevance, Brett Lowry, green. Elian Herrera for the Dodgers. Last four packs. We got another green. So that'll make it four. Maybe we'll get lucky and grab an auto too. Just make it a spectacular box. So again, everybody, thanks for coming out. Charles, we appreciate you coming back. Congratulations on winning the box tonight. Here we go, last four packs. Our green is Dellin Betances for the New York Yankees. Rookie green refractor. And that will just about do it for your box of Prism Retail. Again, thanks everybody for coming out tonight. We did, like I said, recapping. We have four boxes of Inception football, four boxes of Inception baseball. Hope everyone had a great time this evening. Thanks a lot. Have a great night, everybody. Coming up next, we might just open whatever you guys want. Remember, www.rickkings.com. Have a great night, everybody.